Maybe in the sun. Should look for, see if they have antifungal shampoo.
Cone, buddy.
Rather have the kind like that you have like the that thing, or would you rather have like this kind where you scrape it in? There's this kind that's a lot more expensive, and that's a really big one. We don't even need that.
Come
with a rake. Buddy.
Get What?
A vegan food.
Okay. Go there. Okay.
We're having a little trouble finding. We need, we're looking for vegan dog food. It's on clearance. Because I think she said land.
Three toys.
Huh?
Three toys. Three toys.
Three toys and one.
Cow. Canine.
Tough. Yeah, and then there's a thing inside there. Do you want me to get in here?
What? Okay. Which? This one?
The lamb. I'm thinking maybe we'll try the lamb first, you think?
Lamb. This one?
Yeah, it's a
boat here, right? $34.97.
Yeah. It's a lot cheaper. Cool. As opposed
to... Oh, large
to
breed.
$52.90.
Green.
Eight.
Grain free.
What's the difference? Is this 20 pounds, 20 pounds? 24, so it is smaller, but not that much smaller. Well, what do you think? Should we get the vegetarian?
Mm-hmm.
Remember, I would like to see if that would be better. Why don't we try lamb first, see what happens.
This one? Grain free.
Yep, lamb. Although we weren't supposed to get grain free.
Ha!
Although they said not to get grain free.
Oh, man.
So I guess just get the vegan one.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, vegan. Buddy, kibble. Okay. Kibble aisle, buddy.
Maybe we should
put
the dog. Well, we're just looking for like vegetarian or vegan dog treats to match with the food. Let's see if we might have some. We have allergies, so we're trying to see if maybe like a no meat diet.
Yeah.
Birdie, buddy. What's this bug? Or is there an egg carton in there? That's what the...
a bag for you. Here's this. And then this bag.
Oh, here's a...
You guys have a cold car? Thank you.
Dirty Dome discount card. Oh, Dirty Dog. Oh, okay, well,
no,
what's that other?
That's like, that's for, I think that's, you know, you do a dog.
Yeah. We don't need that service.
No.
Too pricey.
Yeah, I know it's gonna be hard to put everything, but it helps.